Hello, we are the SpaceX fans and welcome to the SpaceX Show, the place where you can stay up to date with everything SpaceX. Kicking off today's video, SpaceX launched another Starlink mission on Thursday with the Starlink 5-2 mission.
One, engines full power, and lift off of Starlink 5-2. Go Falcon, go Starlink.
The booster which launched this mission, B-1067, then landed successfully for the ninth time on the drone ship. Just read the instructions.
Stage 1 landing burn.
That landing burn has now begun.
Stage 1 landing leg deploy. Stage 1 landing is confirmed.
There we can see on the left hand side of your screen that the first stage has stuck the landing once again. Down. Great view from our drone ship. Just read the instructions. Parked a couple hundred miles off the coast of Florida.
SpaceX posted a tweet about this launch. They said Falcon 9 launches to orbit 56 Starlink satellites, weighing in total more than 17.4 metric tons, marking the heaviest payload ever flown on Falcon. In addition to that, there should be another Starlink mission that will take to the sky later today. The Starlink 26 mission with an additional payload is currently scheduled to lift off today, Sunday 29th at 4:47 PM UTC or 11:47 AM EST. As well as that Starlink launch, we could see another one for the final mission of January. The Starlink 5-3 mission is currently scheduled to lift off on Tuesday 31st at 8:27 AM UTC or 3:27 AM EST. Jeff Faust posted a tweet related to the Crew 6 mission and another tweet with other crew news. The first says Crew 6 launch is scheduled for 2:07 AM EST on February 26th with opportunities on February 27th and 28th. Then he responded with, work is underway on a crew tower at SLC-40 to support crew and Cargo Dragon missions, should be ready to support missions starting with cargo in the fall. I wanted to share this article and give credit to the woman who's put a lot of work in to make SpaceX what it is, Gwynn Shotwell. This page says the Rotary National Award for Space Achievement Foundation has selected Gwynn Shotwell, President and COO of SpaceX, to receive the 2023 National Space Trophy. Heading to Boca Chica, here's a view of Starship at the orbital launch site. Work continues around the orbital launch mount as they prepare for the 33 engine static fire. Crews are working on some new foundations at Starbase. Here's a view of the nose cones under construction in the fabrication tent. This Raptor engine was seen being moved to the launch site. We saw Ship 22 recently moved to the high bay and it's now being scrapped. During the week, Starship 24 was destacked from Booster 7. SpaceX posted these cool pictures of Ship 24 being destacked from Booster 7. They said, launch and catch tower destacked Ship 24 and Booster 7 on the orbital pad today ahead of the booster's static fire test. Ship 24 was also rolled back to the launch site for final launch preparations. Chris Burgin posted a tweet with the Ship 24 prototype being worked on. He said Ship 24 is being worked on while temporarily parked in the rocket garden. Retired ships 15 and 20 are paying close attention. Here's a view of part of the Ship 27 prototype in the midbay. Jeff Faust posted a couple of tweets related to the 33 engine static fire for the Booster 7 prototype. The first says maybe next week we'll have a 33 engine static fire of the super heavy booster, SpaceX's Bill Gerstenmaier says at AIAA SciTech this morning. Then he posted saying he adds that there is still a lot of work to do before attempting that long anticipated static fire. Taking a look at the possible Roden Beach closures, there was a date for tomorrow that was cancelled. However, SpaceX currently have possible closures scheduled for Tuesday 31st and Wednesday February 1st. Booster 8 is currently undergoing the process of being scrapped in the Mega Bay. As always, I have to say thanks to both Jack Beyer and Nick Antuini for being out there filming the Boca Chica content. Also, thanks to the NASA spaceflight team working behind the scenes on their videos, live streams and other space content. That's it for this episode of the SpaceX Show. I hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, make sure to hit the like button and leave a comment down below. If you want to stay updated with SpaceX info, make sure to subscribe and press the bell icon to get notified when I upload. Thanks for watching and have a great day.